It's been amazing. I love it. I've met so many people. The teachers are really great. And I've learned so much.
There are so many activities to do, and I'm constantly finding myself like out of time. You can sign up for punting, which is kind of like rowing, but with a stick. It's kind of like Venetian gondolas. And you can also go see plays. There's tours of Oxford.
Oxford's just a beautiful city. Everything here is just so surreal.
Like everything you touch, like some great poet or ancient writer was here.
There's so much history here. And like, for example, you hear the bells ringing throughout the day, every single morning, every single night.
Every single class has been exciting, especially when we had a class reading Shakespeare's poetry outside of the Radcliffe camera, because that was culture and the class and the environment all tied together.
There's many chances to have interactive activities and put your knowledge in practice.
So we've extracted kiwi DNA, we've grown sea monkeys. Yesterday we made oobleck, non-Newtonian fluids, and that sort of thing.
We went to see Imperial College London, one of their labs working on malaria. And I really hate mosquitoes, but they took us into this room where they like grow thousands and thousands of mosquitoes, and I was so nervous, but it was super cool just to be able to see like actual research happening.
It's so amazing. I've met the greatest people in my entire life. I have a roommate who's really funny and kooky, and I love her so much.
Some of my good friends are from South Africa, California, Vancouver in Canada, where else? And Brazil, they're all very great people, and it's really interesting to see the differences between how I grew up and how they grew up.
I feel like these people, I've formed bonds that will never break, and friendships that I'll never forget.